the good part of that. All right, let's sing one that was kind of a party one, number 312. We sing this at funerals. But this ain't a funeral. I just like the words of it, and I like the old song. I'll meet you in the morning. This has got some good back time in it, so out those and tenors and basses, get in there and do your back time, all right? Sing it with you. And look at the words. If you pay attention to the words, it's a good word. It's a good song, a good word for leaving camp. Be faithful and true. Keep your lamps trimmed and burning. Y'all know what key we're doing it in? G. Mark Steller's favorite key. Play for us, Mark.
Thank you.
not to miss it. Lord, I'm just thinking as I'm looking at this crowd singing this afternoon of how many have slipped away from us in the last year or so. Lord, they are that glad band that are waiting joyfully to receive us on the other side. Help us to stay true to God, to make it. Go with us as we leave camp meeting today, tomorrow. Lord, may the grace of God be real in each and every life and make us a blessing to a lost world. Help us to take somebody with us. We can truly rejoice as we gather again. If you see fit to allow us to come back to camp meeting next year, Lord, we look forward to it and rejoice in your grace. But if not, Lord, by the grace of God, we're going to make it through to that eternal shore. Have your way in our lives. Go with us, and we'll praise you in Jesus' worthy name. Amen. Why don't you play, man? Play another verse of that. You're dismissed.
Thank you, sir.
Next campaign, so.